horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Look who it is.
And accompanied by Stellar from Anchorage, Alaska, the super athlete, Victoria Wade.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
A competitor who is always laser-focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
Penny predicament, and there's a kick out at one.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Stomping, ouch. Oh, I had that well scouted. A striking blow. Ooh, going over the top. Floor.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Apron sitting time.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Turns it right around with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Returning to the ring now.
Six.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Bam! And she dodged that one nicely. Catches a punch.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Clogging the airflow. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Triangle submission, a lot of trouble here.
Oh, look at this. Look at this power. Look at this strength. Great way to escape.
Six.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
All the way through.
Going for the win.
Pinning combination. Gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here. Man.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh. She can do it here.
One, two.
Not by a hair.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Oh, just turn that around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Laying in those shots in the corner. This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Kick it out before the count.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Incoming.
Oh, she lands hard.
Looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
The ref not even getting to one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She's fighting back.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow. Did that just happen?
Kick gets caught.
Ducking out of trouble.
Clothesline! Off with their head. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
And a clothesline. That offense really hitting her hard.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Up high!
Crossbody from the top! That's gotta be it. She breaks the ref's count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Hurricanrana!
Beautiful. Apron sitting time.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
With the reversal.
Rolling through, shoulder down.
This could be it.
Two. Oh, got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is going to continue.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing. Soaring. Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Get it? Gonna be taking that dirt nap. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just get up high.
Big miss right there. It's coming next. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She might be in some trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two.
Oh, kick out. She kicked out.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Caught the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee. She just turned it around.
Both super.
Wilbur on the inside crowd for the win.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Fast off the skull. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Counters. Nasty kick to the face.
Into the cover.
One, two.
Got it. No, just a two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Looking for a high-risk move.
She's got her in her sights.
Up high.
Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Oh, quite an effective counter. Watch out.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.